Force the crate to see if you are eligible.
Break some.
You will hurt.
You should not be up.
You should not be up here. Raju, you think you can escape? Stop now.
I see you. There.
Get out of the way!
Keep away, you murderer!
Can we do something about him?
I should find a way to stay in shape, too.
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.
unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite honest.
I hate you, pathetic stranieri. Always
disturbing
thinking you know
the
better.
My presence.
Your ways
isn't
are
very
best.
Wise.
Here,
you
my
are
my way. The only way.
Your noble acts are not made.
You're not alone, brother.
Fast!
Eccolo! There! There!
Break something, the idiot.
The shadows are his element.
aren't you a funny man? Aren't you a funny man? Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
Quick business, let's do it.
Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, though my father was only a cobbler. And my mother is scullery maid. I aspire to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything. We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards. Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Why not shop with me?
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we? Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Stay close.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Carlo Grimaldi. Emerging from his palace in...
Is off limits to you.
The incident in San Polo and its likewise will be avoided, and violators will be punished.
La la la, what do you deserve for your evil roots?
No, stay back, guard!
By order of the Doge himself, non-carrier pigeons have to be shot at the will by the populace.
Disturbing the peace in my presence isn't very wise, amigo.
I've had enough.
Can easily become a lethal, yet...
Dare you defile the dead!
Hey, spare a thought for others you might injure.
Find thy wounds, noble Sinjo.
Grace.
Murderer!
wrong with you?
I hate you, pathetic stranieri. Always think you know better.
I've great metal work.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
Crashing! This is ridiculous! The Palazzo's too far away! Diavolo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Running home to mamma, bambino!
Only cow fighting a hoof!
Say your prayers, criminale! I can't see him anymore! Ha-ha! Now you die!
You have no right to be up here! Down! Ora!
What the devil are you doing up here? You shouldn't be up here.
This is ridiculous.
Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago. My wife is going to murder me if I miss dinner again.
Greg, just go. It's not like we're guarding the dojo.
I regard anyone.
A shipment from China.
That hood.
Aha! After him! On him! Don't worry! We'll catch him! I have no reason to be. The Imperials will soon decorate the piazza. No, you don't. I'll have it.
Have a care.
No way. That's only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal. Wonderful. We will start with a little.
I have to stop. Interrupt my day to deal with a pig who cannot be a good patient.
We understand each other.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Let it be known. A handsome reward is on offer for any who bring about the demise of the assassino. So I'm not playing with you, girls. You only get so much patience from me before I stand.
do you think you're doing?
Listen well! I hope...
Come again, please.
He took all of yesterday to gather the fruit.
Why? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Must have been drinking the good stuff. Dio di cielo, he's crazy.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Thank you.
was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
You shouldn't be up here.
But you!
Don't let him escape! Stop! Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Eccolo! Get him!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
death comes for you now!
Shame! Finiscila, caralho! Vergognati!
Let go!
What happened to you? You're a bait! Condemn you!
Make for the chance!
There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, no, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been kicked. Run faster!
Leave me alone!
Run faster!
Leave me alone!
I have to find the way out before it kills me.
Run faster!
Yes, yes. I think I got away.
Leave me alone!
Run faster! Run faster!
We're under attack! Guards!
Kill the assassin!
You
ill, you
friend? I have scores of new works from exciting young artists.
I'm sure I have just what you need.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Come, friends.
Another time, then.
Only the best of raiment here, friend.
Silks and clothes,
the finest weave.
Such unbelievable price. Ciao, signore, e mention me to your amici. A pleasure. Do come again.